This guy.
That guy, look at him. He's got a little swirly on his beard.
You gotta like jump down through a hole. Oh, you gotta jump where the waterfall's going.
You gotta do this one. Thank you, Help Me, I'm an Otter. Thank you, Flare Bear TV.
Mario Dentist. Here you go, guys.
Is this the one you keep asking if it's everyone? Is this one?
This is it.
Finally. This is scary. Oh my gosh.
You gotta brush his teeth.
Oh my gosh, in the dark water? What a nightmare.
Wait, how do I get air?
Bubbles?
Coins, right?
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, thank you, Elbow Goat. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Dustin, for 3 months. Shoot, I think I missed one. Who did I miss, you guys?
Brush. Ah!
Why does he have 4 eyeballs?
How do I do it?
With that. It's doing it with your water. Just by that.
Right.
Thank you, Rising Sun. Thank you, Dissipation.
Oh, oh, he's doing some shit. Can you do it this?
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Moment Fox.
He's gonna eat me!
Wish I,
I was reading somebody
say.
Got banned. I thought he subscribed, but he's banned. So, unthank you. Thank you, Shogun T-Bone. You're fast. Why are you moving that fast?
It's like hitting it like...
Thank you, Jake Divine. Thank you, AMBRV. Thank you, Bojangles. Oh my gosh. There's too many of those. I might miss people.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Cheat!
Thank you, Sims, for the win.
Oh no! I'm in his mouth!
It's dark! I feel free!
He ate me! Careful!
How does she feel fright? Katrina B! For 5 months, oh my gosh! Katrina B has been here the longest, I think. You get the trophy, Katrina B. You get a B trophy.
Eat it! Oh!
What's purple stuff coming out of his eyes?
It's plaque. You guys better brush your teeth.
I didn't know it could extend to your eye. Oh my god.
Come on!
I need to go to a dentist. Oh, thank you, Dr. Classic and Bears Bar Bears.
No, he ate me again!
This
fucking bitch! Fucking tooth monster! Fuck
it doesn't
you.
Even hurt you!
Why am I a fucking dentist?
You're fine! Wait, when he eats you, does it reset?
Waste a bunch of my time.
Oh my.
Stupid thing.
Well, no, you're sinking into his mouth! Tell him to fly up!
Clean!
Go out of there! Ooh, that was a gold tooth. Look at that. That was a golden tooth. Thank you, Timmy125.
That one's almost clean. Come on. Bam! Is that it?
No, look at that stinky tooth. No, don't sink in there. He's sucking
it!
No! He's closing!
Just in Madison and that red sushi place was nice, but why do they let babies in there?
Robot said he went to the red sushi place in Madison.
Oh, really?
He said there was a baby.
I've been to that place. It's downtown. It's really good. We were just at the sushi place not long ago. It wasn't red sushi though, it was the one. Muramono.
Alright. Come on.
Get the last don't fall in his mouth now.
Remember to take proper care of your teeth.
This is the best game.
Thank you, Flood.
Now he's getting his tooth. So sweet.
Is it in the heart?
There's a heart!
Careful.
Okay. I've never seen that heart of coins before. The shine was way above you, but...
There it is.
What is with those hearts? He left that heart for you!
There you go.
Thank you, Emma Harmony, for the bits.
Don't unplug it.
I won't unplug it.
Hey guys, if the sound cuts out.
Thank you, Drinka and Reverse Vacuum.
Leah finally bumped it out.
I didn't bump. He has no faith in me.
No.
He thinks I'll unplug the headset.
Leah unplugs the headset at least once.
No, it's El Pantissimo. I can't beat him.
You beat him last time in one try.
Thank you, GameScythe. Thank you, Chris Kringleton. No, but this is like swimming level. This is frigging impossible. Oh, hey, the water's clean. Look how beautiful. Clean.
Yep. Just had to brush that guy's teeth.
Okay, I don't actually know where to go. I'll talk to this guy. Well, thank you, PMP and SDragP. Oh, he's up. Don't worry, I won't scream. I'm not gonna scream, you guys. It'd be ridiculous. Katrina, you're right. There needs to be a B emote. We'll get on that. We have more emote slots, so... Any suggestions? We have like 4 more slots, I think.
Foolish man, I am too Pantissimo.
You guys can't see a mouse. This is a GameCube.
Yes, that is me.
Thank you, Captain Fuck.
Oh, that's an easy race.
I cannot beat him. You know this.
That's an easy race.
Oh god, I'm gonna lose. Here I go. Oh, he already freaking started, the cheater! Oh god, why am I ground pounding? Okay, I lost. What am I doing? Where? I can't get off this freaking wall. It's like blue.
What is doing right now. Doing.
Yeah, right. Where the frick is the finish line?
This sucks. It's over there. I think we need to be ready. He's
what?
Very good.
How did that? What? This can't be right.
Not a good race.
What the fuck? Hey, there he is. I won.
You are quite speedy. You are like a fish.
Oh my gosh. Clam chomper. Oh my god. I love this game. He's so easy, but then when you have to chase Paint Mario, he's impossible. Yahoo! Some guy said, by the way, the lily pad level only took me 5 tries.
It only took me 5 tries too.
Whoopee-doo. Didn't it take us 3?
Because
I played twice,
yeah,
and then
played
you
twice,
played,
so
played
twice.
Oh, you played 3, so it took us 5 tries.
On the 5th try.
So, looks like we're good too.
About an hour and a half of trying to get to the fucking
Yeah,
game.
How long did it take you to get to the level? Thank you, Dan Del Toro.
My turn.
No, I wanna play. Let me do this. I need to clean up the plaza. I don't know where that one is, actually. Oh, wait, your turn.
What?
Yeah, you guys, I know he didn't get the shine. I thought he was trying to trick me. I went to bed before him, and then when he came to bed, he was like, I got the lily pad level, but then I killed myself. But it was April Fool's, so I thought he was fooling me. But I guess he really did get it and then kill himself. Thank you, Enderbone. Hi, Nakadashi, okay?
Oh, whoa, whoa!
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Thank you, Alpha Ho. Thank you, Fixed Wagon. Have you guys seen this video with the gnome? It's so funny. It's so funny! I sent it to everyone! This is what happens. This gnome comes out and he goes, he's like, ho ho ho, hello, chums. And then he goes, I'm gonna, I am,
no, I am gonna, to gonna,
I am gonna, to gnomeplin.
I am a gnome. Just talk whatever.
You've been gnomed. That's what he says, you've been gnomed.
Doesn't work. That works even less than you just describing what happens.
They know what I'm talking about.
They don't know what that is. No one knows. It only has like 10
someone
views.
In the chat. Somebody in the chat said I'm not a gnoblin, so.
You don't know what that is.
Just look it up. It says.
Don't look it up.
Look it up. It's called You've Been Gnomed.
I forbid anyone from
shaming. I am going to gnoblin. I'm a gnome. Now I keep saying that to everything. I keep saying, I'm going to gnoblin. So funny. You guys have got to see it. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done talking about it.
Yeah.
Oh, good try. Nice try. Walter, the whole thing is the funny part. Are you watching it, Walter? Come on, you gotta see how funny that is.
Everybody look at that. No.
It's so funny.
He thinks he's good, but he's not.
Thank you. Ah! Thank you, David Beeman. It's like a trick. It's like getting Rickrolled. You've been gnomed. Instead of like Rickrolled.
It's gonna be the next big one. Oh my
what?
God!
Falling all the time!
You've been gnomed.
I'm not a goblin. I'm a gnome. Why doesn't anyone else think it's funny? He says gnoblin. And gnome. That's so funny. Okay, I'm done for real now. It just makes me laugh every time.
Stop laughing at that.
I can't!
Don't ever laugh at that again.
And now I keep saying to Jason, you've been gnomed! He gets so mad.
This morning she gave me a glass. It was a glass of milk, and I can't drink milk.
I didn't even do that.
She went, you've been gnomed.
I didn't do that.
And I had to go to the hospital.
What? You don't go to the hospital if you drink milk.
And the doctor replaced my heart with a...
All right, well, he's gnoming you guys right now.
Cheese.
He's gnoming all of you.
The doctor said, you've been gnomed.
It's just the way that the gnome says it in the video. You had to see how the gnome says it. He's like, you've been gnomed. He says it so smug. Like it makes any sense at all. Alright, now I'm really done. No, I'm not doing drugs. I just think the stupid gnome is funny. Why don't you guys think the gnome's funny? Oh, thank you, sick awesome, for subbing. I'm sorry, I think that dumb video is so funny. Oh, Seth is here. Seth, was it your birthday?
No.
It was Seth's birthday, I think.
No.
Happy birthday, Seth.
It's not his birthday.
If it was true.
No, it's not.
Happy birthday. Happy,
don't say that.
Happy birthday.
Oh my god! I died!
You've
I was
been,
at the end!
You've been gnomed!
Accident.
You did it on purpose. I know.
I was gnomed.
Oh, good idea. Someone said there should be a gnome and a goblin emote. Yeah.
There it is.
No, 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 on our stream. We'll place all our emotes with gnomes. Oh, thank you, Flapjack.
Listen, I am in charge of what jokes are funny.
Oh, can I tell him about my gnome poster?
That one is not funny.
Is the gnome poster funny?
The gnome poster?
Yeah, the poster
I
had.
Oh, the weed poster?
Now you ruined it!
Leah had a weed gnome poster.
Okay, well now
you
just...
When she was like 10.
You've ruined the whole story. That's the whole build-up. Okay.
Tell the story.
Okay, pretend you guys didn't hear that. I'm gonna tell a story about my gnome poster, okay? When I was like probably 12, 11 or 12 or something, I would go to the mall with my friends and we would go in Spencer's Gifts. And one day I was in there looking at posters because I need some cool posters for my walls. And I saw a gnome poster, and I love gnomes. I loved like gnomes and fairies and mushrooms and all that. So I bought this gnome poster. I didn't realize that it was like a big weed poster. It was like gnomes growing a bunch of weed. And then I just hung it on my wall, and my parents just let me have this weed poster on my wall for like 5 years. And then I got older, I realized it was a weed poster. It's like the ugliest poster ever, too. You guys should look it up. Look up 100% gnome grown poster. You'll see it. It's like these gnomes growing a giant weed plant. It's so stupid. No, I'd not do drugs. I'm telling you the story that I was so innocent. I didn't know that the gnomes
Maybe you
were...
only get gnome jokes
oh
if you do
God.
Drugs. I think there.
No.
I think there is a relation.
Oh my gosh.
Fucking thing.
Why you keep doing that? Okay, my turn.
Fucking Mario.
My turn. You've been gnomed too many times here. Let me have a
you
shot.
You can't beat it. You're smoking gnome weed.
What the hell? Don't perpetuate these lies. I don't do any of that. Oh, thank you, Timothy something, for subbing. See, the thing about you is you never get the one up. The one up over here. Well, we haven't got to them. Oh, the one up over here. These are one ups. Both of them are one ups back here. That's not. It's this one. One up. One up for me. It's worth it.
You've been gnomed.
What the heck? Friggin' gnomes put these nails here. What is that? Why are there not any? What the heck? That's not what that is. I was not gnomed. Here we go. I got this one.
No.
I'm investigating, okay? This is called investigating. You have to do this so you can do it faster next time. See? Worth it. Worth it all. Every second. What do I do here? Wall jump?
Do a backflip into a wall jump.
Hang!
There you go.
I call that the gnome flip. Oh, fuck!
Oh!
At least I got that one up. I'm gonna go again. Every time I get a one up, I get to keep playing, so. Them's the rules. Oh my gosh. Excuse you. Ew. His burp sounds like salmon. That's gross. That is gross, babe.
No.
Ew, it's so gross. What the heck? Ew. Why is it so gross? I can't even play now. This is disgusting. Why? Ow, it's like... Actually, no, it's like garlic. Anyway, you guys don't need to know about this. Is there another one up here? I think there's two one ups on all of these. Dang. You can't climb this? Oh. No, it's not called gnomed. It's not gnomed if you just. Does some gross. You have to do like a big trick for it to be gnomes.
You've been gnomed.
How do I jump off the right way? Did I do it?
Yeah.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Get on that rope.
What?
You gotta bounce up.
No way.
Yep. Not up that ramp.
Oh.
Onto that.
Oh my gosh. There is no way. Oh, I did it. Get it? No way.
What are you trying to do now?
I'm finding my second one up.
There's
so if I die, it's a win instead of a loss.
There's not a second one.
Look at this guy. There's not a second one up. Yeah, there is.
No.
Right here.
That's nothing. You didn't even get a coin for that.
Well, the trick is you need to do them all in the right order. Huh. Coin. Uh, What do I do here?
Fix your camera. Fix your camera.
Oh, camera shmamera. Is this good?
Yep.
Boom! Perfect camera. Oh, wanna. It. Okay.
Is she gonna get it, guys? Is she gonna get it?
Oh my god, that guy has the gnome from the video as an emote. How do you get that? How do you get that one? I need that. Okay, what do you do here? This. Okay, not that. Sorry for screaming.
Oh.
You didn't think I could do it, huh? Just gotta find my one-up. I know it's around here somewhere. I know where they hid it. Sneaky. All the way down there.
No.
Thank you for saying spaghetti and meatballs.
Aww.
Now say spaghetti
Thank
and meatballs
you,
or else I'm canceling NAC 3.
Okay, well, if there's not a one up here, I don't know what to say. This just goes against all laws of Mario. Jason looks so angry that I'm hitting these nails. Hi, Nico is yellow. I see you. Okay, I gotta concentrate now. It's getting close to the end. And there is no one up in sight. Walter, I know my turn is...
This turn is like 5 hours.
So what, Walter? I take full advantage of my turns. Thank you, Francis Spleen. Thank you so much. Oh god, this one's moving too friggin' fast. Oh fuck. Okay, these are the one up. Look at how they're placed. Thank you, Tikoff. I got it. Put up! See that?
Not worth it at all.
Now, if I die, it doesn't matter. Because all we've wasted is time. Not lives.
Probably could have got a game over and got here faster than that.
Okay, sorry for screaming. I got it. I'm not going to scream. Oh, fuck. One at a time. There we go. What do I do now? Just hop up this.
This is the tricky part.
Why? Why? Huh? How should I put the camera?
Don't mess it up.
I don't know how not to mess up.
Don't get known.
How do I do it?
Don't get known.
Okay. Am I getting gnomed?
Don't get gnomed.
Am I getting gnomed? Oh, I did it!
You did it!
I did it!
We
what?
Did it.
I'm so good! See? Yahoo! Your turn. Only took me one try. And I got a life. An extra life on the way. Actually, I got 2 extra lives because I didn't die. No, but then I got another life. I got 2 more. I'm really good, huh, people? See, that's why you take 5 hours.
Didn't contribute at
all. Why not?
You could have just went through and knocked down on the nails and tried to win a ball.
But we needed the lives.
Every time Leah plays Mario, she has to get every single coin.
Well, that's the process of discovery. I like to know where everything is. Thank you, Rhubarb, for subscribing. I love Rhubarb. See, if we were speedrunners, I would be a 100% speedrunner, and you would be a any percent speedrunner.
You wouldn't be a speedrunner. You'd be looking for coins.
Be like a first place speedrunner. But I would be 100% on, and you would be at 80% on.
No, you wouldn't be this. You would never end. You would just keep looking for coins after that's over.
No.
You keep pounding nails.
Well, you have to pound them off.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Yeah, you've been known.
What was that shit?
You've been known.
I didn't get fucking known.
I'm pretty sure that wasn't known. He popped out of the ground.
Shit.
This looks impossible. I would never beat this. You're gonna have to go around this course like 20 times. I think your turn's gonna be even longer than mine just was.
Where is this guy?
This is so hard. He's so more hard than Piantissimo. He's parkour, Mario.
I can't even hit him.
Oh, yeah. I remember you doing this last time. And you running out of water.
Dang. Where'd he go?
Over there.
Little bastard.
He's waiting for you. He's like, you've been known.
Where'd he go? Did he go all the way down?
Yeah. Fill up your water while you're there.
Die.
Oh shit. He's taking
some hits him.
Yep.
That's what?
Super soaker. Oh, he got you. Oh, he did a jump.
Die. Die.
Guess what? Tomorrow, Jason said he's gonna shave his beard. Isn't this big news? Yeah, you did. You're going to, you said. Oh my god, don't be such babies, it grows back. Everyone's crying and going, no! He said it was itching him, you guys. He's itchy. Let him do what he wants. You're not in charge of
his, oh my fucking god. Oh, okay.
His hair,
yeah.
People. Someone said itch my ass. Thank you, Sharpshot. Good job catching that, Mario.
Super Ash Mario.
That one's a hard one. JT. Thank you, host. Call me Brian.
Let me get this one.
Which one is this? Oh yeah, I don't want this. You go ahead. Yoshi, you need Yoshi. Thank you, Danny Pines. Thank you, Celtics. Oh, for 5 months.
What's this button do?
He's tied with Katrina B.
Oh.
Thank you guys so much.
Oh, he's going down.
Yeah, he's close. That guy is wet toast.
Come on. Go down. Where'd he go?
Thank you, Cleaves.
Got him.
Cleaves.
There you go.
Thanks. All right. Which one do I do?
The ones left are...
The melon?
No. You're not doing that. The ones left are... Hotel and
the watermelon village. Festival. Come on!
Don't do this.
We can't skip the melon festival.
Don't do this.
Thank you, waterfowl. But just give it a little shot. You know, maybe I'll have a good look at and get it the first shot.
Don't do it.
Everyone loves the melon festival.
Don't do it.
Everyone just loves this level. They got me already! Fucking duck. Get away from me. It's these red ducks. Ugh. Okay, what are the rules of the melon again? It can't get wet and it can't touch the duck.
Can't touch the melon, can't have a melon touch a duck. Mario can't touch the floor.
Okay. If you're Donkey and you know it, clap your hands. Keep up the laughs, guys. Smile.
Thank you, Taser. Alright. The trick
go,
is... No, I didn't want to go!
Trick is to roll down the hill without...
No, I'm trying to... I'm sussing out the situation, okay? I know
just
there's
roll
the...
It down.
The strategy of rolling it straight
just
down...
Just shove it down.
Or
get
the
away.
Strategy of going on this... Path.
Just shove it down.
Down there. We've tried both ways. I think we usually win by pushing it straight down.
Just kick it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kick it. Kick it good, Mario. Don't let the ducks get it. Okay, I see you, duck. I see you already trying to get my melon. Get out of here.
Can't kill me.
Get out of here. Get. Stay down. Stay down. Yeah, I know.
Okay, now don't push it into a wall. Because if you push it into a wall, it blows up.
Yep.
Nope, that's gonna break. Okay, there you go. Now don't push it into a duck. Because that probably.
Oh, fuck! It turned dark.
Now don't let that duck ever get up, or he'll break it immediately.
What even got it? Was it you, asshole? You asshole duck?
You've been known.
No, I have. I've been ducked.
You've been ducked.
It didn't even move. A duck just friggin' breathed on it.
It's just the dumbest thing.
Oh my god.
This is like the water. The lily pad level, except you can actually get to this level.
Yeah, at least I can just get here. Oh god, he's coming straight for some ducks! Yeah, take me, not the melon.
Oh my god. Fucking killing me.
Okay, I'm fine. They don't know where I am. No! I heard the melon pop! Fuck you, ducks! Leave me alone! Oh my god, I know. I need to stop screaming. How do I stop? It's such a reaction that I just have, though. Thank you, Pasta Pig. Okay, I'll try this path. I'm not being lucky on that other path, so... This one's even more tricky, though, with the... Okay! Okay, melon. It does. I got it pretty...
Let me try.
No!
Give me a try.
No! I still want another try. One more shot down the hill. Okay. It's your job to make sure I don't scream. That's what you need to do.
Oh, okay.
No, don't cover my mouth. Just when I'm about to scream, make sure I don't.
Oh.
Oh, stop. Fucking.
Oh, it's what still alive. What? Still going.
Oh, my God. That was the luckiest
you
shot.
You can win.
That was the luckiest shot in
no,
the world.
No, where are you going?
These
where
ducks.
Where are you going?
I needed
no,
to lure
the
them away.
The ducks are
going to
kill it. You're leaving the watermelon.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Okay. I got to go back down. I got to go back.
It's going to kill it.
What are they doing to it? What?
And then.
What the hell? Oh, stop. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I have three lives.
It's time for watermelon.
All right. Die. Jason's try.
Now, let me show you guys how to play the watermelon.
Jason's not gonna win. He's not patient.
Hey, Leah, she just doesn't get the technique.
You need to be patient.
You gotta really chuck it down there.
And it popped. You didn't even have a shot. Yeah, they said you panicked her, donkey. You panicked me. It's true, it's true.
You guys, watch and learn.
Thank you, Hebrew Melvin.
See what I did there?
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah.
I called that a reverse melon stop.
And now? Right into the duck, huh?
Watch this.
Right into the duck's nest.
You want to get it past this duck.
You want to get it past, like, 100 ducks.
Oh, we're going. We're going.
I don't know. This cliff looks dangerous. No, that duck's
how the
not
fuck
up.
Did he get up?
That duck is up. Oh, you grew a tree.
How the fuck did
no,
that tree
you rolled
come?
It into a duck.
No!
Oh, my gosh. Hey, who's still calling me a beaver? You guys out here calling me a beaver still. My mom was telling us some interesting beaver facts yesterday.
It's on the thing. Right? Don't you
it's
fucking touch
duck.
That, you duck! God damn it! Ah!
You died? What the heck?
The duck is a fucking asshole!
Thank you, Lucky Limboni. Thank you, Rocco Forto. I love that pelican noise. Tell you a bee fact? Oh, okay. Well, bees are very, very cute.
What?
Do you
that's
like that?
That's not a bee fact. It's just an opinion.
Come on. Bees have fur. Here's a bee fact. There's a lot of bees in our garden shed. And we're scared. That is a bee fact.
Here we go. Here we go. Big boy time.
Oh my god. Aww. You almost got far.
Here we go.
See, that's what I'm saying about that path. That's kind of like
whoa,
more...
Whoa. No. Don't touch it. Don't
they're going.
Touch it. Don't fucking touch it, you duck.
They're going for the melon.
Go. Go. Go!
Oh no, you're going to the tree! Watch out, watch out!
I'm good, I'm good!
Spray
that don't duck. You touch that melon! Don't you touch that melon, you fucking duck!
Oh my god. That was a good one! Good job. It's just a fun watermelon festival.
Can't you kill them?
No! Oh, maybe you can on those plants.
I feel like I killed them all and then they just respawned.
Something
like
that.
Kill
yeah,
them all
yeah, yeah.
And then they just respawned.
We've tried, yeah, we have tried lots of things.
Hey! Speed boost!
Holy shit!
Boom!
Mirror
See?
Melon.
Just gotta kick it down the mirror, guys.
Mirror melon.
That's what I call a mirror melon.
Now you're on the beach, though. That's Duck City. And no! Whoa! He's going for some kind of speed run. Look at him. He doesn't even care about these ducks. Oh, you gotta get
No! Why?
You can't not ignore the ducks.
Fucking piece of shit duck. Die!
I think you killed him by using the sprouts. But they just respawn. Yeah, see, they died.
Burn in hell. I did a mirror melon.
Just do another one.
No! That's a once in a lifetime move.
Well, don't blame the ducks. They just love watermelon.
They don't even eat it, they just pop it out of existence.
I love it! They bathe in the watermelon juice or something. Weirdo ducks. You guys, we gave our guinea pig some watermelon and she loves it. Oh, there you go. Oh, that could have been a thing. Oh, and it popped. We should bring our guinea pig over here. We should put her up to the mic.
Yeah.
Why not?
What is she gonna do?
I wanna hear what she says. She likes watermelon. She'll have something to say about this
Babe,
level.
I have to break it to you.
What?
Guinea pigs can't talk.
What? You know she can! You know she can!
I'm sorry you have to find out.
She knows that she can talk and they're not. Oh my, he's gonna just lie to you guys like that. I'm sorry, he would just lie to your faces about this, but. Wow, that was a lucky shot. Okay, don't mess this one up. Be patient. No! No! Okay, they're out of the way. They're not there. I think you killed them for real.
This is it.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
All right. Now that
the
we
bridge,
did this
though,
impossible
Don't
part,
hit the lady.
Now we just have to fucking get it over this stupid-ass bridge that's even harder than that part.
Do you want me to do the bridge?
Come too far.
Okay. All right. Did you have to talk to the guy first?
Yeah.
You can't cut no corners. You gotta go all the way. Do the angles.
Go in the fucking water.
Thank you, Princess Edgar. Oh, that was risky.
That's a big old melon like I've never seen.
Let's
just throw it in the fucking thing. Immediately.
Yeah.
Oh, there was a shrine in there. Except not when the ducks popped it 70 fucking times beforehand.
It had to be properly extracted. Good job. That was our fastest melon festival yet.
Mario's just standing on the bus.
I know. That part's always so funny. He's just on the chopper. That was our quickest one, though, for that level. I swear. We're getting good at this.
Alright, go to the next level. Go to the hotel or the village.
Which village? In the water?
Hotel or the village?
What village? The Noki?
No, we already beat them.
Which village?
That's the last level, the village.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What the heck?
Say the real name!
The village!
Village. Say the real name!
I don't know what the real name is.
Say
it's
what
the
it looks
village
like.
Level.
Say what it looks like.
It looks like a village.
The wind level.
I don't even know how you get there. You know, I think Yoshi, the pipe that Yoshi eats the fruit, I think that's the hotel.
Oh, that's blue.
I don't know where that oasis is.
Alright, I'll get Yoshi then. Oh, what's Yoshi want? Green, green, green. I have a green.
It's on top of a big shine.
Yeah, we have to do the lava.
That's the end of the game.
So we have to do it.
Yeah.
I thought we were just saying what's left. Yoshi, get up! Yoshi, up! Yoshi, upsy-daisy!
I'm gonna make him throw up.
He's fine. He wants this.
Eat that giant pineapple, Yoshi.
He won't eat it. What's wrong with him?
Come on.
What's
eat
the
that
matter
thing.
With you? Why won't he eat this shit?
Eat that fucking pineapple. What's the matter with you, huh?
What's going on? Oh, and I'll eat it. Okay. Good job, Yoshi.
He ate it in one bite.
He needed some encouragement.
What if it got stuck in his throat?
We would have to hatch a new Yoshi.
Oh, I remember this one.
Serena Beach. This is cool. This is some good music. I love these little shell people. They're so cute. Look at them. No, no, not the hotel. I really don't. I'm not good at the hotel stuff.
Tell him.
I'm gonna try. Oh. Where is he?
Kill.
Oh, am I dying or is he? What do I do? Just spray him? He's dividing.
What?
We recoup, okay? That's all. I'm just recouping. I'm just gonna get some coins.
He's messing you up.
No, he's not. He's not.
He's winning.
I'm gonna get him from here. Gotcha. I'm getting him. Get all these little ones. Oh my god, they're going everywhere. The little! There's some big ones. Oh shit. Ow! Wait, I need some water. Ah! End coins! It's not filling! There. Okay. Oh, there's coins at the trees. Okay, I'm just gonna fly up that tree. They're too little and they're everywhere. Man, look what's happened. The whole place is ruined.
There's only a million of them left.
I know. But at least I found coins. So I won't die.
Oh, there shouldn't be stuff in there.
There's too much shit everywhere. Maybe the little ones just dissolve.
I'm doing it.
Happy birthday, Leah Feels Birthday Man.
Aw, thank you, Rotary Bowl. Thank you so much. I'm sorry, I know I screamed again, but you guys saw that. That was ridiculous. They're tossing me around everywhere.
Slime?
No, you guys, it's not my birthday. It's not. I think it's Seth's birthday.
It's not.
It is.
No.
Well, Skype said it was. Why do you say no?
It isn't.
Well, how do you know? What is his birthday then? Why do you think it's not?
I shouldn't have been birthday.
Oh, well, it's nobody's birthday then. I mean, maybe it's someone's birthday. Is it your birthday? No, not you. Chat. See how quick you beat this guy. You'll probably beat him in 1 second.
Trick is to help his weak spot.
Oh, that guy's name is Seth too. Where's his weak spot? In my body? Oh god, why don't you have any health? Why don't you have health, though?
Ow.
Where did the health go?
Cheetos hot.
Some people can't, like, pat their belly and rub their head or whatever. Or pat their head and rub their belly. You know what I mean? Okay, it's like that.
Not like that, though.
It is. My hand doesn't like to do that combination of things.
Every shooting
No, no, no. With the camera too and everything, he just doesn't like to do it. Well, you see me, I run into the walls of every shooting game. I get stuck on the staircase, you know. I don't see your point. It's not like I'm some master of shooting games. I can only play them on the computer. I never got really good at, like, controllers. They go where you go. You need to find the big ones. Then the pink ones will come to you. You have no coordination? That's not true, BLT God. I guess Just different formation. I don't know. He must be hiding like up a tree or something. People keep saying to do the jump and spin spray. But when I did it, it didn't seem to have any effect. It doesn't do anything. Like, that would be great if it did, but I think it would be a miracle shot if one of those little drops hit one of them. Yeah, it might hit like one.
God!
It would definitely be, for Jason, it would definitely be faster to do what he's doing now, because look at it. He can like hit five buttons at once. Maybe they don't chase you. Maybe it was just because I was running out of time. If it's on a timer. There must be a big one. Yeah, this is a tough one. I almost ran out of coins and then I died. Or I could get my last coins. Donkey, R plus A twice to use spray glitch.
Spray glitch?
What?
R plus A twice?
I don't know what.
Seven.
Is he doing it? What's it even doing? Try it. Ooh, oh my god, now we know a speedrunning stretch! What the heck?
Oh, that's a big one.
You found it! Another pistol. Okay, now you gotta beware. Blood sets beware.
Watch out for my big blast. This is a move that I've always known about.
What the heck? We never knew this. Holy crap. Uh-oh! Hey, it's working a little. I think the other one's good though, the spin blast. Do that spray blast. Right in their faces. Yeah, oh my god, this is so efficient. What the heck?
Oh, fuck.
Oh no, your life! Your life!
No!
Okay, wait. I'm not gonna scream, guys. Don't worry. Jason might still scream, but I'm not gonna.
God damn fucking Mario Sunshine, fucking shittiest game ever created!
Oh. Okay. Gotta go back in. thank you, Z-Kin, for subbing. Far. Just like me. Then you died. Thank you, Eakin the Toucan. Leah has one very long finger. It's like 2 feet long and has 20 joints. What the fuck? What the fuck? What do you mean? What? Where did he get that idea? You've been watching too many horror movies.
Shut up, you're welcome to be here.
One. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Darth Turner. Oh, maybe he means that's why I can't, like, use a controller. One thing. Thank you, Brain.
Sure.
Thank you, Brain Team, for calling you out. If I really did have some weird hand deformity, that would be like bullying, not calling me out. For calling you out. This guy's got cancer. I'm calling him out. I guess I do have double jointed thumbs. No, I don't! You have garlic mouth! Ew! He has garlic mouth! It won't stop! Just stopped. You won.
I won!
You did it!
I won!
Oh my god, good job. Good job, babe. Now you get to do the fun ghosty hotel.
They keep calling me garlic mouth.
Oh no, they called you garlic beard. One guy called you garlic ass.
Stop quoting that guy.
You guys, stop it! No one make fun of him. I told you, it's just his mouth and it's not permanent. Don't get crazy with the garlic.
And they're all typing garlic ass.
That's like a good Pokemon move. Wait, it's still your turn?
Yeah.
What the heck? Come on. What you do? You know you do. That's why you got some gum. But it didn't even work.
These fucking ghosts in here. Why don't I do it? Kill? How do I kill? Do I have to jump on them?
Yeah. I like them. They have extra big tails. Do you see their big chubby tail?
action.
I'm been drooling. Those are awesome ghosts.
See, those are boobs.
They're like special
other
boobs.
Things are cheap. The other things are poop.
It's like they're just the same but a little different. Because they're in this different island. No. Like I just said my fingers like a centipede. You guys gotta stop bullying me and Jason, okay? Nobody is perfect. We never said we was perfect.
I am perfect.
So what if I have one long finger? That's like a centipede, okay?
I am a perfect human.
Okay, well Jason's perfect, but...
Nobody talk any shit.
I mean, yeah, he's pretty close to perfect. That's fair. Thank you, Zipstream. You guys are right. Jason is... He's definitely... If anyone is a candidate for being perfect, Jason. Jason has gotta be. Look at those pink ghosts. Look at that boo! You gotta go in his mouth.
Do I really?
Yeah, get in his mouth.
Have I just been jumping on these guys for no reason?
No, but you gotta go in his mouth too.
Then that means there's a level in there and then I've been jumping on these guys
yeah.
for absolutely no reason.
Yeah, you have.
Damn it!
Oh my gosh, Jealous Cloud, that is not true at all. You are misunderstanding. He said the Twitch chat thinks you're perfect and I don't. That's just not true. Plus he called me your girlfriend, but we're engaged. We're fiancés, so... This guy... What is that gonna know? Can you do something with those watermelon blocks?
All right. Here we go.
How the fuck? It's
you
way
gotta
over
stomp
there.
Them. Stomp
it's
them.
Way over there.
You're gonna have to stomp those melons.
I have to get on this thing.
No, stomp them. I wanna see what happens. Do they pop?
Oh god, this thing is being a dickhead.
Huh.
It's just a block. It doesn't do anything. Oh god.
Get up there. Oh god. You better... Wow. Oh gosh.
Whoa! Hey!
Oh my god, one try. Good job. Now which one do I do? Which one do I do now?
Whatever one you do, you have to do that stupid ass casino one.
I'll do the casino.
Fucking sucks.
Alright.
I think you have to do the
maybe
one
where
I hunt
go,
the ghost now.
I wanna go up there though. I wanna go up to the pipe up there.
Nah. We gotta beat the hotel.
But I'm not good at the hotel. I'm really not.
Come on. Get in there. Get in that haunted hotel.
Thank you, Jarrett. Jarrett PL for 5 months. All these people are getting 5 months today. Thank you so much, everyone. Wait a minute, the arrow was pointing me that way. Now it's pointing me this way. Oh, thank you, Beat Man. Fell. I love these flowers. Don't you just love these flowers? Hey, remember when we did the 100 coins on this level? It was hard. Remember the 100 coins on this level was hard. Yeah. We had to like go up there. Oh yeah, there's a blue coin up there. Oh god, I can't see anything. The blue coin was like, and then we were like putting out all the fires and shit. Remember we were like one coin short. Ow! Okay, anyway, I'll go inside now. Oh, let me in.
You have to talk to... Nicholson.
What's his name?
Nicholson.
Oh, okay. What is this called? Mysterious Hotel. Okay.
It's a mystery!
No, 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 not the Yoshi one.
You need Yoshi.
Oh god, no, I can't do the Yoshi one.
Mystery.
When did you guys 100% this? We did it like way back. Probably like 4 years ago. 3 or 4. Rip it?
Yeah.
It was when we were like first together, kind of. So maybe like 5 years ago. Probably 4. We were together for a while.
You gotta go feed that Yoshi.
I don't wanna mess with that Yoshi. Isn't there another one?
No, that's not how this one works. You have to do the one assigned. You don't get to pick.
I'm not good at the Yoshi one. Okay, where's the fruit? Is it in the kitchen?
It's like over this way.
Why are these toilets, like, looking like that mud that the squids make?
That's the cover.
That looks weird.
You know what's messed up, though?
What?
Okay, go back to the bathroom.
Yoshi wants a pineapple.
There's no doors on the stalls.
Oh my god, you're right!
Weirdo.
This place is freaky and there's no mirror.
Weirdo.
Ugh. And no towels to dry your hands. Okay, remember the pineapple is like up in a room.
It's right there.
No, this is a durian.
What? It's not there?
No, the pineapple's up in a room.
What a trick.
I know, this one
do
is
the bathroom trick.
This one is a bit... Oh, thank you, Toxic.
Remember the bathroom trick?
Toxic Faker. And I don't know which place it is.
It's that, where the leak is.
Alright.
See that water?
Yeah.
Alright guys, get ready. The old bathroom trick. Boom.
And I'm in a hot tub. But where is the pineapple? I hear Shine Sprite. Let me through.
We have to have proper swimwear.
Fine, I'll get some. Or I'll go over the wall. No. Well, I guess this is it. I'm in the hallway. Screwed. All these doors are locked. What do we do now?
Gotta get the pineapple.
I don't know which room it's in. Here's an open door. Oh, it's these little guys. Hello there.
There you go.
That's the boo you've got to eat with the Yoshi.
That's a ghost.
You got to kill him with the Yoshi, don't you?
Yeah.
Yoshi eats them.
I think he shoots all this juice.
Is the pineapple in this maze?
Probably.
No, I feel like it's in a room. Guys, anyone know where the pineapple
is?
It's
through the maze.
Oh, God.
See those cracked tiles?
Thank you, Kikamoy. LOL. For subbing. Yeah, okay, I'll try this. Oh, great. This is going really well. Thank you, Wafer Thin Mint. Come on, isn't there like another secret way to...
Go to the bathroom.
I'm trying to find more secret ways out. trying to get out of this. Crap. At least the music is really good. But you can't hear the music, sorry.
Good music.
It's like... It's like... Just imagine like that.
Hey, what? You just came from this way.
Okay, well that's why they call it a maze.
This is like getting lost on the maze in the back of the cereal box. Well, you just did that.
I just did that.
There's only two ways, and you just keep going back between.
Stop.
I already did this way,
and I went in this crack, and then I went in the freaking hallway. So there.
That's all there is.
Genius, Mr. Yelling Pants.
What the heck? Where's the pineapple?
Look at him yelling at me for nothing. Humph. Give me a pineapple, lady.
Take it out of the toilet.
Where's my pineapple? Oh my god, what am I gonna do? No, that was a durian. That was not a pineapple, guys.
Check every single locked door.
I can't go in the locked doors. No, I don't wanna go. Or do I? Okay, he won't let me in.
I think you did.
This!
I think that's where you were supposed to go.
Where? Down?
Where you were through that pain.
Can't I get back?
No. Go back the other way.
How do you go through the painting?
You have to spray it.
Alright, back up the hot tub. Mario's getting lots of baths today.
I don't know how the fuck anyone was ever supposed to figure this
out. Alright, now it's just a boo though, and that didn't
work. Keep trying it. There you go.
Alright, now I'm through. Now. Oh god, I thought it was a coin! Now, where is my pineapple? He did his garlic mouth again! God. It's so garlicky. Where do I go?
You gotta shoot those pink ones to turn them into plant food. Pineapple is
all
here.
Right, where's the pineapple? Come on.
There it is. There it is. The pineapple is here.
I want me a pineapple.
Uh-oh. Ooh, what's in there?
I gotta keep on looking.
This is a cool level.
Thank you, Steve316. Didn't you already subscribe earlier? Pineapple, pineapple. Who's got the pineapple? Uh-oh, am I stuck? Am I at a dead end?
No.
Am I at a dead end?
Don't walk out that door and actually you're gonna have to do it all over.
I know.
There was like a ground pound thing from the last room you were in.
Yeah, but I was scared of that. Okay. Oh, here, look, this shiny.
I love you guys.
That's where you came from.
Thank you, Connor Eats Pants. Look, he's another 5 in a row. Thank you so much, Connor. Oh, fuck, what am I doing? Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh. Wait, what did you want me to do?
Not this. Whatever that is, I don't want that.
This I'm one!
Damn.
Okay, okay. Oh, no.
What the heck?
Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. This is where the pineapple is. Yeah, this is actually where it is. He will eat my pineapple. I need to kill him. Okay, he's gone. Wait, that's a big boo. Here it is.
There it is.
All right.
You can walk through the door now. You can walk through the door with it.
Don't worry, guys. I have located a pineapple. Now watch me kill my Yoshi right away.
I'll kill Yoshi.
He's gonna run out of juice. You take over now. Now Jason will do the second half of this one. No, he can't go in the water. Oh, he's okay. I guess he likes a hot tub.
Can he go through doors?
And Jason just killed the Yoshi.
Alright, well,
he has to abandon his Yoshi now. Wait, can you open the door and then get Yoshi and then...
The door doesn't even open for me.
Yeah, it does.
Get out of my way!
No, don't kill him! There's gotta be a way!
What the f- Oh.
Man, this is depressing. I spent right, so Yoshi. Long getting that pineapple for
Open
you.
Open the door. You handed the controller to me, and all of that went down the drain.
Oh my god. Thank you, Snazovich, for subbing. Just Grandpa the tile. It doesn't work. You come up through the bathtub, so maybe you could go down through the bathtub, huh? Is Yoshi able to go down through the bathtub?
I think you just go up the stairs with him.
No, but like if he's in the room there.
What is she
doing? Yoshi, come back! We missed you. They're saying to pound the tile. Go up where that Yoshi was. Go on. They want you to pound the tile. Well, that's what I think too, but we gotta show them that they're stupid.
Look, guys, I already got the pineapple.
All right, get another pineapple. Thank you, Wing Fate, for subbing.
Where's the dumbass Yoshi?
Yeah, he's gonna die before this new egg.
Come on, Yoshi, die! Die! Why is she still alive?
Let him live out his life!
Is she not dying? Oh, he's almost dead. Good. Does he die faster if I shoot?
Yeah, he does.
In hell, Yoshi. Shouldn't have lived. Did he die now? Hey! It's the circle of life, guys.
Now, don't kill this Yoshi.
Go into a room on accident, and then that Yoshi is dead.
Now, don't you kill this Yoshi. Thank you, Pizza Apocalypse. Hey, we got to the maze. Lick him, yeah. Lick that
we go. No, the money!
Why'd you do that?
This isn't it?
No. The shine is in the maze.
Uh-huh. Still away.
Are we?
Boo! Let me down! Let me down!
Alright. Oh my god.
Still going.
I don't know.
Right?
No.
He's not. I didn't mess it up.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I mean, you can go up that, and that's all.
Yoshi, why can't you open doors, you moron? This is a secret.
Ooh.
Ooh. See?
Now I go down the bathtub.
Exactly. I don't think it works like that.
My god.
Oh, wait. Wait.
No!
Wait.
That's where we have to get from the maze.
Let's see if the ground pound works. Nope, doesn't work. You guys are dumb. So, yeah.
It works! It works, but it doesn't save Yoshi.
No, you're still fucked. I can't even get in there.
Man, what the heck? I think what you do is you go in the maze and then you drop down the right spot.
Oh, wait, he's still there.
You just gotta drop down the right spot and then.
Is there a wrong spot? That's dumb as hell.
It's because it's a maze. Then you fall into the room with the shine spray from above.
Alright, Yoshi. When you die, grow up until you die.
She's such a good little guy. Oh, he's turning green! Oh, he's just shooting clear water! Oh. He turned green! All his juice was gone.
That's what he gets.
The rooms is cool. It's kind of like Luigi's Mansion.
What? Huh?
Yep. That's how you get in there. Definitely.
Let's pick the right thing this time. I'm gonna do this all over again.
No, the stairs. You just almost fucked up again. Jesus. Just go to the maze and we will look for the right spot to fall down to get the shine spray. Under the floor. Probably go the way that the ghosts are blocking them.
I know which way it is.
Don't kill that Yoshi.
It's this way.
Okay. Stop killing Yoshi.
This is where the pool is.
Are you sure? Oh my god, you knew!
We win!
How did you know?
You did it, Yoshi.
Ew, look at Mario's eyes. Squinting? I think he got pool water in his eyes. Like chlorine is burning his eyes.
What if he just shot Yoshi at the end of
it? Why is he so squinty? Oh, boy. Alright. One more, and then we're going to sleep.
Alright, I'll let you do this one.
Alright. Will you get me there, though? You will get me to the casino, then I'll go to the casino.
What I do is talk to the first dude.
Oh, really?
This is the shittiest one in the whole game. This might actually be worse than the lily pad level. At least with the lily pad level, the game like pretends like you can almost control any part of it.
Alright.
This one you're just...
You got I'll get this.
Leah's gonna have fun with this one.
This is easy. I don't know why he complains about this so much.
Leah's gonna change her favorite game after this level.
I don't know why he hates this. You just gotta hit the shine sprites. There. There. There.
How the fuck?
You just do it lightly. I don't know why you can't do that. What? Where's the other one? There. Jason's just not patient like me. Not a boo!
Ooh.
No boos!
Oh, I'm good too, baby.
No, no boos. Only sevens.
I think it makes a boo if you hit anything but the first block.
Oh, am I not hitting the first block?
No, you're hitting the second one.
Oh, well, I was just trying to spray boo. Oh, I got sevens! Yay, I won!
This part sucks dick. This is the dick suck thing.
I win. I love this part.
This thing sucks.
I love this.
This thing sucks.
Why? I love it.
No. I hate this.
You just need to just gently go.
I'm gonna go downstairs, get some water. I'll be back in like 20 minutes.
Jason is just such an impatient guy. That's his problem with these things. You just need to just be patient. Tap them a little. Wait for them to stop. See? Look at that. Almost done. He's stealing candy from... He's eating candy! He's eating candy from my desk. You shouldn't be eating that. It's midnight. Perfect. He's so naughty. Ooh, close. There. Down. Down here. I love these puzzles, like in real life, where there's like a sliding thing, you know? You have to slide the tiles. I love those. Or they have them in games a lot, too. Whenever there's one of those puzzles in a game, Jason just lets me do it. Okay, I'm gonna have to get that one again, yep. Ooh, so close. Okay, I'm all done.
What?
Done.
How the fuck?
What? It's really easy.
No, it isn't.
You just have to be patient. I don't know why you can't do it. I won.
How the fuck?
I just do it. Okay, you do this part. Make sure you get the one-ups. Okay? You gotta get some one-ups.
I don't need any one-ups, cause I never die.
Okay. Oh! What the hell is that? Oh my god! Oh guys, sorry I screamed.
I died.
I'm not gonna- gonna scream. I'm gonna sit back. I'm not gonna scream. I like that puzzle thing.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No.
Yeah, I love that puzzle.
Don't say that.
It took me 2 seconds, and it was enjoyable and fun.
It's not enjoyable or fun. Hey, look at that!
Get that!
What are you doing there?
Oh, good. We need those.
No.
Okay. Wink, wink.
Good thing I got it.
These levels are like so well planned like that. Like, there's at least 2 1-ups. Always. They make sure.
Oh, fuck. This shit.
There's really no reason you should ever get game over on these parts. Yeah, I remember that one was so hard last time. Wow, good job. That was the speed run.
All right. Are we all done for tonight?
Thank you, Attacking Titan. Oh, wait. Attacking Toucans. Thank you for all those bits. Wait.
I think let's do one last lily pad level.
No. I can't believe you hate that casino one. The manta ray was 100 times worse than that.
That casino one.
No, it's not. How is that bad at all? That was cool.
Usually that board, the flip the things takes at least 10 minutes.
For you? I don't know why it would take you that long.
It sucks.
I'll teach you how. I'll teach you how to do that if you teach me how to run and spray.
To run and spray.
No, but look, when I run, I squeeze and he stops.
You just have to hold the trigger down just very lightly.
Oh, I can do it!
See?
I can do it! Then how do you aim it then?
You walk in the direction.
You can't like tilt it upwards? I'm doing it, oh my god!
He's doing it.
Why don't you tell me this before? Now I look like an idiot.
Here's some trivia. Go back.
What?
If you see the dolphin.
Okay, yeah.
That's because the GameCube was originally named Project Dolphin. Did you know?
Something was named that, but I think it's because the island is Isle Delfino, and there's a dolphin-shaped island.
Yeah. It was all based on this game.
Yeah.
Mario Sunshine. Did you guys know Mario Sunshine was originally planned to be a launch title?
He loves to make stuff up.
Miyamoto got too crazy on that game.
He got crazy. Alright, I'm gonna make it up top. I'm gonna go up to the top of that thing, okay?
I'm just that I'm not actually making it up. See? That's real.
No, he loves to make stuff up, guys. Watch this. Did you know that you can clean this?
Did you know? Reggie was the first one to beat Sunshine in its entirety.
See, he's making it up.
He said the game was a bad story.
Reggie doesn't even know how to play video games.
He quit the company to work at EA.
I did it. I cleaned the thingy.
You need your way, or you need the jetpack.
Yeah. I should have had it all along, but I just wanted to do some flipping. Look, it's another dolphin. You know, in the city I lived in France, there was a fountain with 4 dolphins. And did you know that in French, the word for dolphin is the same word for prince?
What?
Yeah.
That's not true.
That's true.
What are we doing? Aren't we done now?
Yeah, but I wanted to play. I just want to get up to that thingy, Majiggy.
This is the last one. Last stream.
No, it's not the last stream.
This is our last stream.
Oh god! Oh fuck. I'm not gonna make it on that. I gotta get to the other side. Whoa, I did it. That was weird.
Don't go in that pipe.
Why? I fell in there.
You didn't get the shine.
Oh, it was up there? Oh.
That's what you were getting. Alright.
I'll go. No, let me go out. I'll okay, clear. I'll
that
clear.
Was my...
No, I wanted the shine.
See you guys.
No.
Bye-bye.